right on it to the pole. And they're ready for a pole. And they just really continue that operation. From the fireball, it would be that new path. And then they were built from all for good. They turned it at a reasonably low close to with a high water content. Or hard, standard bitumen is cold, which is one of the most energetic, locomotive fuels there is. The softer coal for Utah and Colorado could not be used to keep these engines steam. So eventually they wound up for a very short time importing coal from Australia because it was cheaper than getting these good Appalachian coal from the East Coast. Now, of course, that also was not sustainable. So